name's Alfredo Martinez, and I'm 9 years old.
My name is Alpha, and I'm 8 years old, and I live in San Pedro. I go to the Boys and Girls Club.
When I go on field trips, it's like a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
When I got off the bus, I was excited, and then we were walking the streets, and then I was like, oh, there's a beach. Come on, let's go, let's go. All the other Boys and Girls Club with the yellow shirt, with the red shirt. There's a lot of shirts, but the same logo.
They gave me a t-shirt, and then they gave me a hat. It said Dick for Kids.
We met Eric, and he was talking about his life when he was a kid.
So I would come down here, play with my friends, play volleyball, go in the water, surf. That was my normal day at your guys' age.
He won the Olympics. He got a golden medal.
I actually really didn't know that Eric had that much trophies, and I was really shocked.
You guys can do anything you want, but it takes a lot of hard work, dedication. I failed a lot. It wasn't always easy. So if you guys really want something bad enough in life, I think you can accomplish it. So there's so many things that you guys can achieve. You have so much in front of you. So one thing I want you guys to do before you leave today is think about what you guys want to do.
He taught me to never give up and never quit.
It makes me feel happy because I get to play and have fun.
I'm thankful for Dig for Kids.
Thank you, Wells Fargo.
Thank you, Chevron.
Thank you, Baycamp!
Thank you, Dr. Good!
Thank you, Wilson!
Thank you,
I wanted to stay there.
I didn't want to leave. Let him beach, but I know I'll go again someday.